What we got is about a 15 inch diameter log on there. It's about 12 foot long. I'm gonna use it to try to cut some board and batten. I'm gonna go 7/8 by maybe 8 inches for future projects. So it's gonna be an experience for me to learn how to do that. Let's get started.
What are you measuring for?
I'm measuring because this is how wide I want the board. It's about 8 inches from my siding.
Uh-huh.
So I'm going to flip it up one more time and start cutting, get my 7/8 boards and see how many I can get out of this. To do is I'm trying to bring the blade down here where it just touches it, bring it back, and I know this right here is 1 inch down, but you lose the curve of the blade, and that's what I want, is a 7/8 board. So what I've been doing is I'll take it and I'll come down one turn from here to here, one turn, and I'll make my cut, and I'll just keep on doing that. And I can show you a good example. Let me. What you see, every time you come down, you get a consistent board. Except for the top, and I guess I wasn't tight enough on it. But it's consistent boards all the way down. And this right here is going to be my siding.